The 1954 Fresno State Bulldogs football team represented Fresno State College during the 1954 college football season. The team was led by third-year head coach Clark Van Galder and played home games at Ratcliffe Stadium on the campus of Fresno City College in Fresno, California. They finished the season as champions of the California Collegiate Athletic Association, CCAA, with a record of 7 wins and 3 losses, 7-3, 4-0 CCAA.